Hey guys, Code8000 here. Welcome back to World of Tanks Blitz, and as you can see, the computer has returneth. Germany suffers, JTAG's LP, and I love mines. I love mines. I just do. So we're gonna be taking a look at the AMX 31st prototype. This thing is a monster. This thing is a really good tank. Really good tank. There's certain things I don't like about it. You got a 10 degrees of gun depression, no real armor except on the turret and the mantlet. You can magic bounce. You're a paper tank. You're essentially a Leopard PTA with 10 degrees of gun depression. Now that I really think about it, that's what this thing is, isn't it? Oh well. So, anyways, before we continue, if you like the videos I'm making, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. It really helps to like the videos. The more likes, the more exposure the video gets. So, also, I have a Patreon if you want to support me. There, you get some rewards. There'll be exclusive content for patrons. And if you want to send replays for World of Tanks, my Gmail. And if you got a game idea that I might like, strategy or something like this, you can send it that way too. Do not spam me. Alright, so this is the equipment I run. Calibrated. I've been ammo racked, so I'm taking defense system. Optics, the double. This is just good. Like having the aim time means less exposure in general. And then hit points, it's just good to have. Makes you survive more. Optics, so you can see and won't get outspotted by heavies. Engine accelerator for just speed in general. Obviously. I have this. That's more important. Like, if you have all 9, run this. 30% is a lot. A lot. Double provisions. Double repair kit. Adrenaline. Cool camo, obviously. Alright. So, I got 1,749 hit points. The turret, 150 on the front, 80 on the sides, 40 on the rear. You can be HE'd. Be careful. Hesh would like to talk to you. 80 on the front of the hull, 30 on the sides, 30 on the rear. Again, that means pretty much everything can HE you. Everything. 2,600 damage per minute. The reload time is 7 seconds. Armor piercing is 244. Run calibrated. You really need it for this. I guess all the good gun parts get bad penetration. 276 on your APCR, 55 on the high explosive. 310 alpha, 26 for the AP, 260 for the APCR, 350 for the high explosive. 3.3 aim time, 0.326 on the dispersion. 10 degrees of gun depression, 16 up. 60 forward, 23 in reverse. The average is 40. That's, yeah. Alright, let's just rock. Let's roll. So, I've got another game coming up that I'm going to be playing. Rule the Waves is coming back. I'm also going to try maybe to record, some Pacific Fire. If anybody remembers me playing that. Oh boy. This map. Fun. Fun. And it's PC, so I can't aim. I don't like this. Why are you lagging? Please stop. Oh my, fuck you! Go kill him, I'll keep our friends here at bay. Apparently he doesn't understand that I can shoot him. How are you not dead? Aim genius. Well, this is a weird game. Two choices. I either go and outbrawl him. Fuck you. Just kill me. Yeah. Just, what are these guys doing? Like, just. Winnable. This guy has. You get the thumbs up. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have been so aggressive. Man, you know, if you don't know, I don't play very often with sound. I usually listen to music. I forget how good this game sounds. So why isn't the grill with more DPM pushed up? Not to be mean, there's one guy left. Like, you see people do really smart things, and it's just like, there's one guy left. Okay. Oh, this is a terrible map. What is this game, right? What are we doing? Hope the recording's okay, 'cause. Yep. Stop writing my ass. Lower. Hey, genius. So he pinned me through the turret, I think, or when he pinned me. Don't I have shell markers on? Think he got me through the turret. Impressive. So what is our team doing? Was I not spotted? Camo in this tank is great. It's also funny. How is the RU? Just come on. This, I've played the RU, so I know what one of these little fuckers can do. So I'm gonna go murder him. I mean, I'm gonna take one. Yeah, hold on. Well, that was a much better game. This thing is so much fun to play. I am working, right? Like, I'm paranoid that I'm recording and it's just like I'm not gonna be recording. I mean, as you saw there, the turret works. The gun, it's the gun is lovely. You point and click simulator. Getting hull down, well, more or less working a wrench while being hull. Canyon's been weird lately. An E50. You're getting APCR. Right away. I'm not even gonna waste AP on him because just won't pin. So we have three heavies, they have two. Mausten, ST1. Should I ask what you're doing? Thank you. Thank you for missing. So their tank destroyers have effectively been rendered. You are an interesting little fucker. You're not actually. No, he did. Is he behind a building? Okay, genius. What are, like, is nobody shooting this guy? Thank you. Render him gone. I don't want to get hit by the Borsing, so. What the fuck are they doing? It's a freaking Pantera. And a T-40. Ladies and gentlemen, the German Blitzkrieg was stopped by a T-49 and a Panther. Oh, there's an ST-1. Never mind. So, let's see. Let's figure this one out. Tie. So again, I have the run of the place now on the. Get on my level, child. Time to go farm the mouse. I just love the gun. Never mind. I don't like the gun anymore. I'm done. I'm done. I don't know what that was, but I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed. Obviously, I mean, I hope this did show. This tank is really good. I mean, obviously, I'm not the best player in the world, but you can work ridge lines. You can pretty much work everything. You got the DPM to do it. You've got the gun to do it. Except against the butts of Mouschins. You just have everything going for you that can be going for you. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked the video, like it, comment. I like everybody's feedback, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.